Hallelujah. the 12th. That's 2 weeks from today, right? If I got that right?
Yeah.
Sentimental Journey, our group, will be at the Lake Odessa Methodist Church at 9:30 in the morning. We have the whole service. We're going to do some music, and Paul, a Baptist, is going to preach to the Methodists. Okay? At 9:30 on the 12th, if you're in the area, if you're not doing anything, stop by. We'd love to see you. Matter of fact, the gentleman that's the pastor there was quite concerned because he heard us once before when we did a lot of secular songs, and he asked us not to do too many of them. We aren't planning on doing it, and they'll all be gospel. Anyway, thank you. Have a good night.
Can you do one more? Linda, can you do one more?
Okay.
Linda, come on, Denny, do one more.
You're going to be at the Shiwassee Senior Center?
Yes, we are. That's the ninth, I think. That's the single one. Yeah, we're going to be at Shiwassee. Okay, I did what I was supposed to, one that somebody had knowledge to, one that I should, right? Or, you know, raise your arms. Come on up. This is the key of D. That's one of the three fingers. Press guitar. That's right. You get it from the start.
Fire.
She liked that, huh?
Oh, yes. My mother was the biggest country music fan in the world.
Used to play the number one song at midnight on WCKY out of Cincinnati. That was it for about 6 weeks.
I believe it. Anything Ray Price did was good.
Yeah.
I will. Fred, you might want to floor. Oh,
that old again. Not where a friend is a friend, where the longhorn cattle feed and the lowly tempted feet. I'm back in the saddle again, fighting the range once more. Toting my old 44, where you sleep out every night in the only lawless light. I'm back in the saddle again. Rope me tight.
Huh? All of mine not like that.
Well, she can sing harmony with me.